Yo guys, what's going on? I am Justin for MLB Baseball Blogs. Guys, just want to make a quick announcement here. I've made this video but once before, but I'm going to be doing it again. Last time I made a video on this was about 4 or 5 months ago. It's been a long time since we made a video here. The last time I made a video was 2 months ago. Now me and Tim made a video today about Bartolo Colon. But today I want to also share with you guys that I am back doing this MLB Manager Online. It seemed pretty fun. I haven't played it in a long time. I've been busy with Tim's show, Pro Football Exclusive. I've been on a lot of different shows as of late, but I wanted to come back to doing MLB stuff. I missed MLB Baseball Blogs. I'm hoping to get a partnership. I hope YouTube doesn't go all crazy on the MLB videos I posted, which probably has copyright infringement stuff on it, but I wouldn't mind taking it down for a partnership. But I'm back doing this little game called MLB Manager Online. I didn't know my whole password and everything, but I was like, okay, let's start fresh. I want to return to MLB Baseball Box with a fresh new look with this new game. So I am back doing this game. My team name is Yankee Angels. Guys, please send me a friend request on this. I don't have the greatest roster, but I do have a lot of points that I'm going to be spending, hoping to improve my roster and hope to start playing with you guys. As you see, the season for me starts in 4 days, and I'm hoping to come out and have some fun with you guys, play a little bit of MLB Manager Online, hope to get close with you guys here in the MLB community. We're going to try to get back to making videos. As you see, my team is not the greatest right now. I'll show you this in a second once this loads up. But I do have a pretty crappy team. My starting pitch, my main pitcher on my roster is Joel Pinheiro, which is not good. I have also has Scott Kazmir, which that guy is totally just like sucked. But here's my roster right now: Scott Cousin, Reggie Willits, Juan Francisco, who I actually like a lot in baseball. I like Howie Kendrick, a huge Howie Kendrick fan. I have his jersey. Big Howie Kendrick fan. Blanco, I think that's Jose Morales. I don't know his name. I think it's Jose Morales. They got Russell Branyan, Bobby Wilson. I just made this today. My pitchers, like I said, I got Joel Pinheiro, Scott Kazmir, Matt Palmer, Tyler Chatwood, Scott Olsen, mostly all Angels players. Garrett Mock, Aaron Laffey, JC Romero, Carlos Rosa, I think that's Daniel Cortez, Jason Bolger, Michael Cohn. I don't have a manager right now, but that's a first. So I'm going to try to get a manager and everything. I'm hoping to try to come back into playing this game, try to enhance my roster. But yeah, guys, please send me a friend request on here if I know how to do that. All I know is you got messages up here. No online friends right now, but guys, please send me a friend request on here. I probably will see it, and I will add you, and we will be playing some MLB Online Manager. So I'll see you guys later. Make sure to subscribe. Thank you to everybody who is giving us over 73,000 video views. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you to all your guys' support, loyalty to MLB Baseball Blogs. We're going to be back making videos. MLB players and pitchers and catchers report to camp in 32 days, everybody. Spring training is just right around the corner, everybody. I'll see you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your night. I know I am, so I'm going to try and enhance this roster a little bit. But I'll see you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. And have a happy Martin Luther King birthday on Monday. I know all schools from around the United States is going to be off. Just have a great day, guys. Enjoy your weekend. Peace.